Yeah, Stoner.
Because the ray gun's more powerful.
Yeah. Good question. Have we found the portal?
No.
Nope.
Question. Should I buy Elemental Pulp or Deadshot Daiquiri? Either one of them. Actually, should I buy both of them or just keep saving for level 3 Pack-a-Punch?
Save for
how much is level 3?
30,000.
30? Shit. Wait, so what two guns do you have? Die Machine and...
Gallo. The shotgun.
I have the two guns I have are the Pack-a-Punch. Is it gold Pack-a-Punch AK-74U and Pack-a-Punch rocket launcher purple.
That's good. That's a really good lineup. I'm at 340 of the weapon upgrading stuff. So
Is there anything I need to do?
It's kind of annoying how it costs 500.
There was a perk called, I'm sorry.
For me, it's so hard to get the blue salvage stuff.
So there was this perk that was only on like a couple maps called PhD Flopper, alright? Mm-hmm. Its benefits were that you couldn't take explosive damage, but you could shoot the ray gun at your feet and you'll be fine. A rocket launcher at your feet, all sorts of stuff, you'd be fine. Hold a grenade, you wouldn't die, alright? Mm-hmm. That made it so you could just run it. Shoot the ray gun without fear. And its other benefit was, you know how in Black Ops 1 you could do a dolphin dive or belly flop, right?
Yeah, in Black Ops 2.
Yes. Pretty much, if you belly flop from a great height, right, you would, when you landed, you wouldn't take any fall damage, and you would cause an explosion effect. So, do we not have a portal?
I haven't seen one, so I don't think so.
All right, can someone take the zombies? I want to go get Kirk.
Yeah. If you leave him with me, I'll kill him.
I'll take him.
I'm at the pond.
Yep, I'm right here. Trade off, baby! Please put that. It's a sequel to Kale's slap.